day by day, world's getting crazy, people acting shady. Alcohol, drugs, guns and thugs, I'm not into that, I'm looking for love. Most of people spending their lives getting drunk, coming home and beating their wives. If you listen to this, you will understand. You need to be yourself and be your own man. Don't feel too killed, don't feel too still. Be real and ill, be chilled and skilled. My advice for you, stop taking drugs, stop getting drunk. Stop being a thug, just come along the crunk. Newcastle, that's what I found. I'm repping myself and B-Town.
What can you get off taking drugs? What can you get off drinking? Sit down and start thinking. You can have fun on different ways. Don't listen what people say, cause they want you to follow their step. We town that's who I rap. Just be like us, we make our music and we don't take no drugs. We get paid back with love, kisses and hugs. If you listen what I'm saying, your life can move on. Forget about the Friday nights getting drunk on. Listen to my advice, they're one of the nicest. You follow good life and every day you win prizes. And the prizes bring you new friends.
Yo, listen, you see all them drug dealers, ain't no dealers, they life stealers, yeah. What does money can do? Force people do things they don't want to, yeah. People sell drugs to get some cash, but the user can end up living in trash. Yeah, bro, you can lose your life, you can lose your wife, you can lose your love. Ex-coke, ex-dope, they all the same thing, different name, yeah. They all aim at your brain cell. Only thing I'm trying to tell, drugs can make your life worse than in hell.
Yeah, listen to this, people. Yeah, Roozy, B-Town. I can't believe what I see these days. Young kids getting drunk any kind of way. Getting to fights every night, that choice ain't bright. They think getting drunk is fantastic. Couple weeks later, they turned alcoholic. Missing school just to get drugged up. They don't know, but they can get locked up. The bonds get the blame. They figure they can get the fame by taking cocaine. They don't know, but the pain to the brain. You wanna be someone on the top, so better stop the chores. Cause you ain't got one life, one chance, don't waste it. Yeah.
Growing up as a kid was like living in hell. Age of 13, I almost like living in jail. Cause I had bad friends who trying to change my identity, offering me drugs, trying to get rid of me. I pretended to be rich when I had nowhere to feed. How to start school even though I was a fool. Moms couldn't afford the rent, so I quit school and joined a crew. Started selling A-class drugs. I had no more friends, so I hanged with the thugs. It was like hell, and that's how I almost end up living in jail. KC.
On the street, didn't listen to my mama. No, that when I was out from some drama. Oh my god, damn, so broke. All my money is on drugs and alcohol. Feeling pretty shit, just like a rag doll. Dumb shit when I was only 16 years old. Now I'm lost in this world with that damn thing. Hell yeah, should've listened to my mama.
When you put that in your hand, you feel like you're flying in the sky. But when you open your eyes, you fell down in the ground like a metro. And you feel so insecure. The hallucination of the creation of the mind. When you woke up, you hit the ground hardcore and you want more. So you start looking for the money in your mom's purse. And the next time you will be flying the scene. I see you walking around with your head down. Because people call you a drunk. Because you smell like a skunk. You still got a chance to stick and change. Yeah, DL, Big Town. Yeah,
My mama told me I was gonna be something.